Today's video will show you 10 easy ways to save and extend the battery life on your iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's not waste any more time and get into the methods. The first method is to turn on low power mode. You can do this from the control center, although it might not be there, so we'll enable it in the settings. Open the settings and scroll down and choose battery. All you need to do is use the toggle switch at the top of this page to turn on low power mode. Method 3 is to reduce motion and animations. This can be done by going to Settings, then Accessibility, then Motion, and then all you need to do is turn on the toggle switch called Reduce Motion. You can also try reducing the frame rate with the option in here to see if that helps, although only those of you with the latest iPhones will have this option. Try this out and see if it makes a difference, and feel free to return to here and revert the changes if you don't like it. The fourth method to save battery life on your iPhone is to disable background app refresh for apps that you don't rely on often. To do this, open the Settings app and then tap on General. Within here, tap on the option called Background App Refresh. All you need to do on this page is look down the list for the app or apps you want to change the settings for. After finding the app, use the toggle switch to disable background activity. Remember that some apps may need to run in the background to work properly. Method 5 is to free up space on your device. If your phone is close to capacity, it might start to run slower and use more power. There are many ways to free up space on your device. For example, you could delete apps you no longer use. For even more ways to free up space, click the card on screen now to watch another video of mine with plenty of methods to try. Method 6 is to remove widgets that you either don't need or use. If you have a lot of widgets, it could use a lot of extra battery life to keep them updated. Tap and hold on a widget, and then tap on Remove Widget or Remove Stack to delete them from the home screen. The seventh method is to lower the brightness of your phone manually, if you haven't done so already. This can be done in the control center. Scroll down from the top right corner of the screen to get here and find the brightness bar. Move this down to lower the brightness of your screen to save power. Method 8 is to turn off Raise to Wake. This is a feature that turns on your screen automatically if it senses that your device has been picked up. This can sometimes turn on when you don't want it to and cause unnecessary battery drain. To disable this, open the settings and tap on Display and Brightness. All you need to do in here is turn off the toggle switch for Raise to Wake to disable it. Method 9 is to turn off other features, especially things like mobile data, Wi-Fi or Bluetooth when not in use. This can be done in the control center or in the settings. The 10th and final method is to disable location services for apps that don't require it. This might also help to reduce background activity. To do this, open the settings and scroll down and select Privacy, then Location Services, and then look down the list for apps that have it turned on, but you know you don't need location to work. Tap on these apps and then change the option to Never. Those are my 10 easy methods to save battery life on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks so much for watching. If you found the video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. If you haven't watched it already, check out the video on the end screen showing you 10 easy ways to free up space on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you in another video.